And new at 11, a Conway man was killed this morning after he was hit by a pickup truck while he was in the road. He's been identified by the Horry County Coroner's Office as Terry Johnson. Authorities say the 39-year-old was hit by a pickup truck traveling north on Wayside Road near Highway 548. That's roughly 3 miles north of Conway. It happened a little before 6 this morning. Johnson died at the scene.